are back for more here tonight, and he's so comfortable in the striking realm. It's almost like he started kickboxing before he ever was reading right.
Our type of people is when that's so comfortable under so much stress.
Now,
when you're in kickboxing range, you are in the fire. There is no safety. You're right in range to be getting knocked out, but he does not fear that. He loves it. He loves the combat. He loves the engagement. What you have to understand is he's not engaging his opponent on their terms. He's doing it on his terms. Whether or not he wants to be in close with the big punches or he wants to be at range landing kicks, he's just constantly putting damage on you. Top, bottom, up, low, it does not matter. This guy is a dominant striker, one of the best kickboxers the UFC has ever seen.
And in terms of the punching technique and the jab, as good as anyone in this division.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC heavyweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner.
This man is a boxer, making his professional debut here tonight.
He stands 6'6" tall, weighing in at 265 pounds. Fighting out of Las Vegas, Nevada, Assassin. And now introducing his opponent. Fighting out of the red corner,
a kickboxer holding a professional record of 34 wins, 21 losses, and 2 no contests.
He stands 6'3" tall, weighing in at 240 pounds. Fighting out of Coconut Creek, Florida. Ladies and gentlemen, he is the former UFC heavyweight champion, Andre the Pitbull. And when the action begins, our referee in charge of the octagon is Dan Mergliotta.
Dan Mergliotta, your referee.
You ready? All right, you ready?
Let's go. All right, so we got two classically trained. All right, so you gotta be careful playing on the ground with this guy. You don't wanna mess around for too long. Operating inside the closed guard now. And really starting to make these shots count. Well, these are some excellent ground and pound strikes here, DC. There's an efficiency with which he operates in these situations.
He knows exactly when to throw, exactly in the hole.